Okay, I have the swing hooked up. Let's see if it works. Let's see if I can carry it in. I think it's crooked. So, back to the drawing board. Number 13 is where I need it. All right, number 13. I think we need a level, but there just not happen to be a level right here. So this side is lower. I could lower this side, which would probably be easier. I'm raising that side. It's probably better not to have it too high either. So that's not a 13, that's 11 or 12, I think. Let's check that. Maybe it was the 11. I'm sure this is just as fascinating as can be. I just thought I would bring you along. Okay, so then, this side is higher or lower? So how about that? Is that about right? No, just a little. Awesome. Yeah, I think that's right. How come it's crooked? Okay, that'll do. But what about the front? I guess that's level. My body is the best thing for leveling, right? If I put my arms on it and they rest at the same place, then it's ready. It's level. Don't you think that's a wise idea? Which one is this? The right one or the wrong one? Was the wrong one. I'm glad I have a little bit of energy today. And the interest in doing this. I cleaned off this whole deck. Had crap everywhere. Now it's much better. Let's try it out now, shall we? Let's put some fleece on it, make it soft. So, put snow on. It's going to be nice to sit here and talk with you. All right, why don't I put some fleece from in there under it, making it.